Tossing out today's ceremonial first pitch is a former A's bat boy who rose to junior vice president and has become one of the Oakland's most famous residents. Please welcome the man you can't touch, MC Hammer.
Thank you, Hammer.